The estimated age of the tree is approximately thousands of years. This is one of the largest cedar trees known on Yakushima Island. Jomon cedars, the largest of Yakusugi cedars, have always attracted people. This island, where the giant cedars and many other rare and valuable plants remain, has been recognized worldwide for its exceptional environment and has been designated a World Natural Heritage Site.